Excuse me, I... Oh, hey. Long time no see. How are you doing? Oh, that's good. I'm doing good too, thanks. I must say that I didn't expect you to be here today, but I'm glad you could take some time off to enjoy yourself. Oh, I didn't mean it like that. I'm sorry. It's just that you're always busy with your studies and... well, I always find you reading a book on campus or in the library, of course. Yeah, I can understand that. You were always really dedicated back in high school. And that haven't really changed that much after we graduated and went separate ways. I just find it really funny that we both got into the same university. Don't you agree? Yeah. We both got kind of busy when we entered here, but it is what it is, I guess. Huh? How my studies going? Pretty good, honestly. I mean, it's hard to become a nurse, but I enjoy the studies nonetheless. What about you? How are your studies? Oh, really? That's amazing that you have been able to get such progress. By the end of your studies, I'm sure you're going to get a ton of big job offers. Well, I don't know about that, honestly. I just think that I should be happy if I get a job, but I do want to work in a hospital in one of the big cities, though. If I may be honest, I'm tired of the small towns. Yes, exactly. I would love to live in the big city and just experience something else for once. What I want to work with specifically? Well, I'm not sure, to be honest. I've always liked the idea of working with kids. From my past experiences with kids, I think I can play off them good and them off me. But I'm not sure, to be honest. It's so much I can really do when I become a nurse. But, and what about you? Have you found a specific field you... What is what? Oh, that's just some of the girls that arranged the party. They are setting up a game of 7 minutes in heaven. Yeah, that's why we had to write down our names when we arrived. It was so they could get everyone involved in the game. Yeah, that was what that was. What did you think it was? Oh, you thought it was... I'm sorry, I didn't mean to laugh, but that was really funny. Well, why don't we walk over and see who is in for 7 minutes in heaven first? Looks like we got chosen first. You're okay with that? Well, okay then. Let's go. Okay, so 7 minutes from now? If I'm nervous? Not really. I'm actually happy that I was chosen to be here with you than some random guy I don't even know. Well, yeah, we have known each other for years now, and I know you won't do anything that will make me uncomfortable. Exactly. Even if we just end up sitting or standing here without doing anything, I don't mind it. At least we can get some peace from the music and the crowd. Am I right? Yeah, I know. The music can be overbearing sometimes, and the people. I don't know. I don't know what to do here in 7 minutes, really. Let me just pass you here for a second and... I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I lost my balance and I... Oh, thank goodness that you're okay. I was kind of worried that you had hurt yourself when we both fell. Okay, good. It is a rather interesting position we're in right now. I'll get up so you can get up too. You don't mind? But isn't it uncomfortable laying on the ground like that? And besides, I don't know what to think really when I'm on top of you like this. No, I'm not blushing, I'm just... I don't get it. Why did you kiss me? Because you like me? Wait, are you for real? Wait, you are? I didn't expect that. I really didn't think that you were interested in me like that. You've ever been since high school? But why? Why didn't you tell me sooner? Well, I guess that's an explanation, but even if you were shy, you were still able to interact with me. I'll be honest, I really didn't think that you thought of me like that. Well, maybe you should become an actor instead, since you tricked me with that performance. I shouldn't really sit here on my mighty horse and joke about it, since I did actually have a crush on you in high school too. Yes, really. I mean, you're smart, you're funny, kind, to say the least handsome. It's really hard not to have a crush on you, really. But I didn't get any indication that you were interested. So I kept it as it is, a crush, and we became friends instead. Well, I guess we both tricked each other good then. So, what do you want to do now? We have at least a few minutes left in here. Well, that's definitely something. Mm. Mm. Mm-hmm.